The J-Term Shadowing Initiative is essentially an initiative that enables students to shadow alumni for a day on the job. We're all here at the Kennedy School for the MPPs. We're studying econ and stats and trying to figure out how is this actually going to work when I'm in the real world.
We had Megan Marie Fowler Finn here at the Mass General Center for Community Health Improvement for a day, and it was a great opportunity to bring a student in to get some real world experience in a workplace.
We were offered a really long list of people in different cities doing many different jobs. Joan was my top choice because she was involved in a large community organization that worked with low-income communities and in partnership with several different organizations.
Well, the reason why I picked Iran from the list, or his position here at the Volpe Center, was because I have no knowledge or experience of what works or jobs in the transportation sector are like. When he offered in our email exchange to organize meetings with people in other departments of the Volpe Center so I could get a better sense of what other people did, it really gave me a perspective of what different types of jobs are related to transportation.
There's a lot of students that graduate every year, and we don't know how many of them we really reach. And I felt like, you know, even though this is with one student, we'll get a little bit of exposure. And for me, it was fun. It was a way to find out also what else is going on at the center. I got a few hours to spend kind of exploring the Volpe Center in a way I don't normally get on a day-to-day basis.
You always see things differently when you bring in a younger student who is seeing everything with fresh eyes, and that helps you to see everything with fresh eyes.
We learn a lot of different skills, especially in the core curriculum at school and in different classes, and sometimes it's hard to see how they get put together. And here, especially talking to different of the staff members, I was able to see how some of those skills are used now.
Ultimately, that's the purpose of your education, to apply knowledge and theory and practice, and especially to work with others, and to be able to adjust to goals and deadlines and different working styles and different attitudes and personalities.
My vision is for this to become an annual worldwide event. The idea is that I'm going home anyway. I'm going to be in Mexico. I'm going to be in Cleveland. I'm going to be in London. And while I'm there, I might as well go see what my alumni are up to. So I'm hoping that this will continue every year and that'll expand and become an annual tradition.